Good morning, YouTubers. This is Erica coming at you on a beautiful sunny day here in the Midwest. It's my second time trying to shoot this video, so bear with me. It's the first time I have someone coming to watch the kids in a while, so I can actually go get my hair like fixed up and like have a thought to myself. But I wanted to do a really quick kind of show and tell of something where Lux Purse Love, I think it is, kind of inspired me to check out this one website that kind of is the middleman for Lauderee bag charms or keychains, if you will. I've been wanting to get them. I don't live anywhere near where you can pick them up in store, and I haven't really tried to see if they will ship them from their actual website. I don't think they do. My neighbor has gone to Manhattan quite a few times since like we've moved here, and every time she goes to a Lauderee, because she's obsessed with macaroons, or macarons, they don't have the keychains there. So, but she did bring some back for me this weekend, which were to die for. So I kind of like pulled the trigger because I wanted to gift her a keychain, like as a thank you. So Lux Purse Love, thank you very much for doing this. So I ordered from the company called Amara and literally put the order in 2.5 days ago, and they showed up at my doorstep last night at like 9:00 PM. So literally 2 days, they came from the UK and they showed up. So that's what it is. If you are a new sign up and you register your email, you get $30 off your first purchase of $150. So I ordered 4 charms and I think my total was $130, like with everything included. So I thought that was like a pretty sweet deal. Let me hide my like address here. Also, here's like what it looks like, the little order form. And so I ordered 4 of them, and literally it took like no time to get here. And they send this and you get another 15% off your order, and it has Ebates like 5% cash back. So it was like crazy to do it, and I'm glad I finally pulled the trigger. So I did order one for my neighbor Jill, and it was the classic 3 macaron strand with the Eiffel Tower and then the girl with the poodle. I already gifted that to her because literally it got dropped off at my doorstep and she was outside. So I wanted to just show a sign of appreciation. But I have 3 other ones, and literally it comes in this like wonderful box, bubble wrap. Everything is like in tissue paper, in plastic wrap to kind of secure it. But I want to show you real quick the 3 that I got, and I'll probably order more because you'll see the ones that I have are not the traditional ones that you see on like purse form or YouTube that people usually get. It's because the colors I really wanted, they didn't have, so I have to wait like a week until they're restocked. But I'm a little off center, like our kids' names are just a little bit different. I just am kind of quirky that way, so I'm kind of glad with the purchases I made. So here's the first one. And like the boxing is really beautiful, and the wrapping, they're just a great attention to detail. So this one is, oops, just kind of came out, the heart-shaped macaron, and it's an individual one. And the tag is double-sided. The ribbon, I think, cheapens it up a little bit, to be honest with you. I would have liked to see them do something different, or just do the Eiffel Tower as well. But I just thought it was cute that it was a heart-shaped individual one and had the pink on it. Valentine's Day, you know, maybe our anniversary, I'll attach it. But I just thought that was kind of neat. I really liked that. So here's the next one. And like the pistachio or like the mint color. The foam. So. And this is what this one looks like. Just beautiful. So this one. Give me just a second. I don't want to like yank them out. Has the pink ribbon, the pink L for Lauderee, pistachio, and just the clear crystal. Just a little bit different. I kind of ordered some that are a little bit more like spring colored or summer colored, which is kind of what we're going into, but I think I'll definitely order some of the darker hues later on. So we'll see. This one is a special edition. I don't even think I like showed you what the box looked like. My bad. So there's that. There's like a lot of stuff to the packaging. But this one is like a beautiful red. Like it's vibrant cerise or cherry red. And it's a special edition. So if any of you have been looking for like vibrant red ones, I recommend this. I just love this. So I'm excited. I'm going to Oahu for a trip like in a week. or so coming up in May, and I'm getting the Speedy Bandolier and the Monogram and the 25. I've been like wanting it. I had a 35, it was just too big, so I sold it. And I'm honestly thinking of like double downing and getting the Damier Eben print, and I'm like, that will look so cute on that. So I love it. I will link below like the website that you guys can order from. Like I said, if you do an email sign up, I think it's $30 off your first purchase of $150. And then as you see, and 5% off with eBay. So it really, it made a nice little dent. I think I got $6 back. So that was a $36 savings off a purchase of like $160. So no complaints. Now I just got to use them and put them on my bags. But anyways, have a great day. The weather is here beautiful. I'm just excited to get out in the sunshine. So wherever you are, have a great weekend, and I will catch up with you guys later. Bye.